the security guards reported that they were held up by five male persons with firearms and robbed of alcoholic beverages from the establishment as well as some cash. The male persons then fled from the area, making good their escape. We are following up several leads, and yes, we are looking for a vehicle that was used to commit the murder.
So in terms of the value of the items stolen that have been established?
It was some alcoholic beverages and a small amount of cash. That is all that was stolen.
Okay.